the benefit of having like pre-drawn everything is that it's like ready to go, man. Rendering this stuff out. Actually, you know what? Where are we at? Now let's go to the next one. There we go. Got to the upper half. So like this one here is me working directly off the reference, and then I just drew the behind, just making it up. I just really like these ponchos and that whole flowy design. But I think I did these two, and then just a close up of the face, and she has a cowl on. I really wanted to emphasize the cowl just because I haven't had that many designs that had that. So either way, let's jump into it. Start with the see-through light gray. Shit.